I probably should get some rest. Wait, I threw my bedroll away, didn't I? That's cool. I guess you won't be sleeping then before we leave. Should find that other pot. And then maybe sleep there. The storm is gone at least. Wait, was it this house? I can't really sleep here. This is kind of dumb. We're actually taking days off. Like, we're going for a days long journey to get a freaking spear to kill a bear that we cannot kill with a rifle. I mean, that does sound a bit stupid, doesn't it? I thought I heard something. Can't believe I dropped the bedroll. This is a bad idea. It should be around here. Oh, I was like, that's the train track cables, okay. I'm sorry, Dogo. Left me no choice, though.
There you are. Hope nobody needs this anymore.
That's underwhelming as fuck. Mr. Lake. Didn't even realize there was a lake. Oh, you must be joking. Let's try and check out that. I have a feeling we will eventually be forced to check all of those. Oh my god, that was us yawning. That was really freaking scary. It's kind of far off the beaten path. I didn't really say a few days away. Also, I'm not sure if the bear is going to follow us all the way here or not. That's not light, is it? Poacher's camp? Where? Oh, I don't see any camps here. I've made good progress. Oops. Don't stray from the tracks.
Oh.
I'm going to sneak around the walls, risking that they attack me from behind. I'm sorry. Wonder if you can take them out like non-lethally with maybe rocks or something, or scare them off. Maybe I should read up on that. Oh my god, that rock, or that, I don't even know what that is, like a tree stump? Tree trunk or whatever, I thought it was like a big old yeti or something. I really should plan my days better so that I don't end up always just running outside in the biggest storms and just darkness. Telling me there's going to be a storm again. Hunting lodge better not be too far now. Muskeg. I know what that means. Oh boy. So I imagine we should go until here and then cross here and maybe up here. It would be lovely to find shelter though. I hope I didn't make a huge mistake by not going for one of the shelters earlier. We are getting really sleepy. I guess our carry capacity is down because of the tiredness. Another bit of bad news that. Just any old shack with a bed would do. Oh, this isn't good news. can't cross this way. Well, we scared it off, that's something. And now we know. Fucking hell. All right. Wasn't great.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
Desperately need shelter now. Fuck you, wolf. I don't know what to do. So extremely fucked here.
Never felt so cold in my life.
Can I maybe use that tree cross? How do I get up to it though?
If I don't rest soon, I'm gonna faint.
Is there a weird hilltop or a house there? Really should not have gotten rid of the bedroll. Just got over the landslide. Oh my god, you scared me so much, you deer. Deer old deer. Or stag or whatever. I don't know animals. Things are not looking great for us right now. Can we enter this somehow? I don't think we can. Oh fuck. I don't even know where to go. Why can't we enter this piece of shit? Yeah. can pass over there. Yo, but where do we go for real?
I'm feeling so drained.
What am I missing here?
I might have to drop some gear.
Just been running around here and I have no idea where to go. This sucks. That's not a way up. What does that even do?
My energy is just disappearing. Looks like it worked.
can barely move anymore. I am not sure at all where to go here. I feel like this might be impassable terrain for me now. Maybe I should have went back and looked for equipment to go through here somehow, but I don't know. I couldn't go through here. I really don't understand. I would be fine now if I had the bedroll, which I dumped like an idiot.